1834 shall be holden in slavery within such British colony as aforesaid, shall upon and from and after the said 1st day of August 1834 become and be all to all intents and purposes free and discharged from all manner of slavery, and shall be absolutely and forever manumitted. Sagaville was established in that year in the parish of this St. Catherine. It was the first post-emancipation free village to be established throughout the industry of the former enslaved, in collaboration with the Baptist Church in Jamaica. Located to the north of Spanish Town, the settlement occupies lands in an area formerly known as Highgate.